A longtime employee with the Santa Cruz County Sheriff's Office has resigned after she confessed to stealing hundreds from an inmate's account. On June 1st, deputies noticed $900 were missing from the inmate's account. And yesterday, Lilia Martinez admitted to taking the money. She was charged with a misdemeanor theft and subsequently resigned from her job.